new Samsung Galaxy S3. As promised, we're gonna run over it with the car.